The morning sun does arise on a beaten track. If I ever leave, never coming back, I'm going away. I'm going away. I'm going away. Howling at my door, if I up and go, there's simply no more. I'm going away. I'm going away. I'm going away. Sun does arise on a beaten track. If I ever leave, never coming back, I'm going away.
Thank you, Tim Angel. As I did mention, my name is Patrick, and this fellow over here is Leonard. And welcome to the first ever Patrick's Head reunion concert. Where you get some Patrick, and then some Head, and then you get some Patrick's Head. It's kind of cool. I remember when I first met John Byrne, he started calling me Head. I'm like, what the hell does that mean? He's like, dude, where'd I come from? I'll take that. This song is about traveling around these wonderful United States of ours. It is called Old Brown Shoes.
I stopped to catch my breath outside the San Diego show. I stopped to catch my breath outside the San Diego show. Some say it ain't Christmas if there ain't no snow. There are folks that say that it ain't Christmas if there ain't snow. And the cost of living is dear, but the cost of seeing is free. The cost of living is so dear, but the cost of seeing is free. So I walk these streets just singing these old brown shoes and me. San Diego his old brown shoes and me.
Shoes and me.
Tim Angel, thank you. And this is the CD release party, so thank you for all coming with your party hats and all that. So this CD that Len and I did is called Hollerin' at the Stars. It's going to be on sale back there. You know, got download cards and all that. Donald threatened to not let anyone leave without buying a CD. I'm not going to hold you to that, you know. If somebody buys four, they can allow other three people to leave. That's okay. Anyway, I was married once. Yep. Absolute wonderful 6 years and terrible 1 month. The reason I say this is because there's a hook in this song that people don't understand. So I will tell you what. I was married. Got tickets for a honeymoon. Before I went on that honeymoon, I was struck by a car in the streets of Philadelphia. Almost did not go on the honeymoon, but I did anyway. My doctor was like, well, you going to limp around Philadelphia on crutches and let your ribs and hip heal, or limp around Rome on crutches and let your... I thought, all right, yeah, yeah, good, good. This is called Italian food, of course. Cause you like Italian food, baby. Because you like real good wine, oh yeah. Because you promised to share my home, I will fly you to Rome one day. If I have to steal a helicopter, baby. If I have to rent a private jet, oh yeah. Because you promised to share my home, I will fly you to Rome one day. Because you promised to share my home, cell phone with some glare in her eyes. No stupid bitch running through a red light on a cell phone with some glare in her eyes. Can't stop me. Because you like your cappuccino, baby. Because you like your Parmesan, oh yeah. Because you promised to share my home, I will fly you to Rome one day. Because you promised to share my home, I will fly you to Rome one day. No stupid bitch running through a red light on a cell phone with sun glare in her eyes. No stupid bitch running through a red light on a cell phone with sun glare in her eyes. Can't stop me. Because you like Italian food, baby. I will fly you to Rome, oh yeah. Len's gonna grab my Elvis towel. So I don't say, yeah, cause these guys are offering me tissues in the front row. I'm like, all right. No, the Elvis towel's so much better. It's a blue and white bath towel that I chose for tonight, just especially. I have to go with a beach towel. That was a really good show. Isn't he good, Benga? Yeah! Blue and white bath towel. Elvis!
in that bowling ball.
You want some lemonade?
All right. I will tell you about Susan. Susan is an airplane. She's gone across the sea and then you tried. To hell with all your vanity and pride. Susan says, you know that it's impossible to fly. Susan is a letter. These thoughts will drift you back to days of school. She loves another, but it's cruel. And Susan says, this knowledge sure can be a useless tool. She says, I had nothing in mind. She said, there's nothing gone behind. And Susan says, you know that I'm no angel. And Susan says, well, I ain't afraid of danger. And Susan says, it's best we remain strangers. She says, I had nothing in mind. She said, there's nothing gone behind. And Susan says, it's best we remain strangers for some time. Susan is in action. Watch all the things you'll never hear her say. You'd give anything if she'd stay. And Susan says, I love you cause you suffer more each day. She says, I had nothing in mind. She said, there's nothing gone behind. And Susan says, you know that I'm no angel. And Susan says, I ain't afraid of danger. And Susan says, it's best we remain strangers. She says, I had nothing in mind. She said, there's nothing gone behind. And Susan says, it's best we remain strangers for some time.